Okay, so before starting the full bacteriology classification series, I want to say you something. Please forgive me. Forgive me if I misutter any bacteria name. Okay, because some bacteria's name are very tough to utter. So guys, please forgive me and consider those misuttered bacteria's name. So let's start. Okay, so hello friends, today our topic is full bacterial classification. That is, we'll discuss all bacterias. Some bacteria's name you have not listened earlier. So all bacteria, okay. So let's start. So what first is gram positive cocci. So staphylococcus aureus, epidermis saprophyticus. Next, streptococcus, agalactic pyogenes. Next, enterococcus, viridans streptococci, and pneumococcus. That is all the gram positive cocci. Now gram negative cocci, Neisseria muraxella. Neisseria is Neisseria meningitis and Neisseria gonorrhea. Now gram positive bacilli. So first one is corynebacterium. Next is bacillus. Next is anaerobes. Next is mycobacteria. Okay, and miscellaneous gram positive bacilli. So starts one by one. So corynebacterium species are diphtheria, non diphtherial or diphtheroids. They are non toxigenic. Okay, next is bacillus, anthracis, serus, subtilis, and thuringiensis. Okay, bacillus is a spore forming. Remember this, spore forming bacteria. Okay. Next is anaerobes. So here Clostridium is spore forming. Okay, and non-spore forming. So Clostridium species are Parfringens, Titani, Botulinum, and Difficile. Next, non-sporing. Non-sporing cocci, gram-positive, post-streptococcus, peptococcus, gram-negative, Veillonella. Bacilli, gram-positive is Bifidobacterium, Eubacterium, Propionibacterium, Lactobacillus, Actinomyces, Moby, Lancus. Gram-negative is Bacteroides, Prevotella, Porphyromonas, Fusobacterium, and Leptotrichia. Next is Mycobacteria. So here it is non-tuberculous Mycobacteria, also called environmental. Okay, environmental Mycobacteria, because you can get this from soil. Soil, water, etc. Now they are Mycobacterium flei, Mycobacterium gordoni, Mycobacterium smigmatis, and Mycobacterium kansasi. Next, the Mycobacterium species is tuberculosis and leptis. These two are main. Okay, now the miscellaneous gram positive bacilli. So actinomycetes, listeria monocytogenes, erysipelatrix, rusciopathy, and trophorema. We play. So actinomycetes species nocardia and actinomedulla. Okay. Next is gram negative bacilli. So here enterobacteriaceae 1 and enterobacteriaceae 2. Okay, enterobacteriaceae 2. So first discuss enterobacteriaceae 1. So here tribe Escherichia, under Escherichia, Escherichia family. So they are Escherichia and Cizella. Next is Edward CLE. So the bacteria is Edward Cella. Next, Citrobacteri. The bacteria is Citrobacter. Next, Klebsiella. Bacteria is Klebsiella, Enterobacter, Hapnia, Ceratia, and Pantoia. And Protea. The bacteria is Proteus, Morganella, and Providencia. Next is Yersinia. The bacteria is Yersinia. Next is Erwinia. Erwini, the bacteria is Erwinia. Okay, now come to the enterobacteriaceae 2. The Salmonella and Vibrio, Pseudomonas non-fermenters, and Haemophilus. So Salmonella, it is paratype A, paratype B, Typhimurium, Agona, Heidelberg, paratype C, Coleridis, Thomson, Muensen, Newport, Typhi, Entididius, Gallinarum, Dovin, and Anatom. Next is Vibrio. The species is Coleri, Halophilic Vibrios, and Aeromonas. Next is Pseudomonas. Here, Aeruginosa, species is Aeruginosa. Next is non-fermenters. Here, Burkholderia, Pseudomallei, and Burkholderia complex. Next is Haemophilus. Under this, influenza, Ducray and Aegypticus. Next, has a group. So H for Haemophilus para, Haemophilus para influenza. Next is A for aggregative vector species. Here, these are actinomycetometers, Aprophilus and Paraprophilus. Next is C for Cardiobacterium hominis. Okay, E for Echinella corodens. Okay, next is K for Kingella kingi. Next is Bordetella pertussis and Brucella melitensis and suis. Now come to miscellaneous gram-negative bacteria. So here Campylobacter, jejuni, coli, Upsaliensis, lari, or hyointestinalis fetus, and Helicobacter pylori, cinerea, and fennelli. Okay. Next is Legionella, long beachy. Next is Pneumophila, migdadi, Wozemani, Dumofi. Okay. Next is Donovanosis, inguinal, Gardenella vaginalis. Next is Streptobacillus moniliformis, Spirillum minus, Francisella tularensis, Pasturella maltosida, Hemolytica and Pneumotropica. Chromobacterium, Violaceum, Capnocytophaga, Ocracia, Gingivalis and Spotigena. Next, others is Spirochetes, Rickettsia, Coxiella, Bartonella, Chlamydia, Mycoplasma.